Hello guys, welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to make the roti of rice. So here I have taken the rice flour and here I have taken hot water. So firstly knead the flour with this hot water. Make small bowls like this. Now take a polythene like you have in your kitchen. Now spread some wheat dust or rice dust over this. Now take this bowl and with the help of your hand spread this kneaded flour and make it as like chapati. Now you can see that it become circular and like the chapati. Please get my channel, subscribe and like my video if you like it guys. Please watch this video till the end. Now the first one surface of this chapati is cooked and now you need to flip it. Now these are the important steps you need to cook this. Like this, and you need to cook its whole surface. You need to cook these sides also. So you need to cook these corners also. You can cook these corner like this. Now it's ready. Spread some butter over it and serve it hot with any of the stew you want. Please get my channel, subscribe and like my video if you like it.